With Pipeline's break-apart tool, you can split a large doc into separate smaller docs or extract a single page or section from a doc. Breaking apart docs is easier, faster, and more seamless than ever before. Go to the doc on the transaction or the unassigned page. Click the doc's gear, then break apart. From here, you'll see a thumbnail for each page. You can adjust the size of the thumbnails from the upper right corner. To get a closer look at the doc, zoom in on a single page by clicking on it. To go back to the normal view, click the doc or the X. From this view, you can decide where to split the doc. Click the scissors before or after a page where you want to break the doc apart. The list below will reflect the cuts you made above, including the page ranges for each new doc. Name and update the info for each doc in the list. If you want to extract only certain parts of the doc, click the X next to any page ranges you want to leave out. If you no longer need the original doc when you're done, check the option to delete original doc. And when you're ready, click Save. And those are the quick and easy steps to break apart a simple doc in Pipeline. But sometimes you may have docs that need special attention or treatment. For example, some docs may be easiest to break apart while zoomed in on a single page. If so, we've got you covered with another way to name and split your docs. Zoom in on the first page by clicking on it. Name the first doc, then click the right arrow to continue to the next page. Split the doc by clicking the scissors before the page where you want to break it apart. Then name and update the info for the current doc, and repeat. When you're done viewing and naming the docs, click the doc or the X to go back to normal view. Another example of when a doc may need to be handled specially is when page ranges overlap and you need to use a page in a doc more than once. Click Manual Mode to manually add and set additional page ranges. Once you're in manual mode, you can set the page ranges for a doc by clicking and selecting its first and last page. You can also add more docs by clicking Add More Rows. Then set the page ranges and name and update the info for each new doc you need. When you're done and ready to break apart the docs, click Save. Your split documents will appear in the docs list where you can manage them like any other docs.